song. Hulk.
Backing tracks, a wonderful way to build your confidence while you develop your shamisen tone. In these backing tracks, I play along with you. Together, we will play through Kokirikobushi, Hanagasa Ondo, and Soranbushi, as well as a special modern track, which I call Groove Time, where you can practice kind of modern stuff. In these backing tracks, I provide you with a consistent rhythm and clean tone. In the folk songs, I play the verse and the chorus, followed with a spot for soloing. Basically, I play a repeating pattern like this. For the duration of one verse, in that time, you can play the main melody of the verse, or if you want, you can experiment with improvising. It's all up to you, whatever you like to do. Backing tracks, there's so many things you can do. You can practice the main melody. You can experiment with harmonizing over my melody, or practice chords, or other kinds of backing, which maybe in the future you'll play with other musicians and you'll find that developing these skills will have proven beneficial, or not. In any case, it's a lot of fun. These backing tracks also feature notation for the main melody, so that's cool too. To demonstrate all the things you can do with the backing tracks, I'm going to play along with the backing track for Kokirikobushi. And here we go. You can do anything. That's what makes it fun. What makes it even more fun, we do it together. Because it's me. It's me. And it's you. Together. Playing along. Check it out.